ambitions to underachieve. No wonder I seem so goddamn low. No magic tricks to save me a hidden up, but I'm asleep. Just a heart that I wear by acknowledging its existence. You're humbling me. I'm something to see. When you're in the slumming your streets, I cling to the love of my seat. Used it to start a fire, breathe truth from the lungs when I speak. Running the piece of music like I was running the street, wanting something to eat. You measure me hesitantly. I reckon you really don't want it from me. I'm settling these little seconds you wanted to speak with a humbling wink. I'm ready, I think. I guess I just hope I'm ready at least. Daggers from the mission without the misses, helping and steadying me. No real objective, the middle with D. Found a new sound right outside of the scene. Now we get lit up on dreams. It suddenly seems that these are relevant things. To help with your regular means, I mean to develop and better my being. Who would have thought that you were working from inside of me right after I settled the feet? That cinnamon might go over the heads of the sheep. It's really whatever to me. I never will be what they said I should be. But whoever would think, I cleaned up so good, way better than you would have thought. From times I had to keep on climbing with all my footing lost. I looked inside of myself, felt all the good it brought. We won the fight, we should have lost. Who would have thought? Who'd have thought? Hey yo, who would have thought? The deck is stacked against us, but we win despite the odds. And who'd have thought? Hey yo, who'd have thought? We reach our full potential, begins to go right us all. Thought this kid from Anderson would leave the sticks. Pick up a drum machine, a pen and pen, and let his feelings rip. After a horrid tip, a hold of this horrific order of wit. I got past all of the bash and found my passion in pouring all of this grit out of my fingertips to paint all of my angst and dreams. I made a serene dystopia where I'd only be just a suffering being. Until I open my eyes to all the depression it brings. And solidarity is too demeaning with something that's better for me. I'm ready to think, I guess I just hope I'm ready to see. The bitter release of a negative piece of my being is sinking the sea. Of all the secrets we keep locked up, I got my share to keep. But I don't wanna sneak around and keep them down. I need to sleep, so never to seek defeat. I keep on breathing even though my consciousness is on the fence of keeping sight of getting ghost. I've grown the most and keep the path of my enlightenment to prove that I am right with this. They never thought I was surviving this risk. I clean up so good, way better than you would have thought. From times I had to keep on climbing with all my footing lost. I looked inside myself, felt all the good it brought. Fight, we should have lost. Who would have thought? Who'd have thought? Hey yo, who would have thought? The deck is stacked against us, but we win despite the odds. And who'd have thought? Hey yo, who would have thought? We reach our full potential the instant you write us off. But who'd have thought? Who'd have thought? Felt all the good and broad. We won the fight, we should have lost. Who would have thought? Who'd have thought?